white man speak with forked tongue. Ha ha ha, that's funny. Funny until it gets down to treaties involving land and money. The white men got the country. What they said just wasn't true. The Indians got something that's called the royal screw. When we talk about wounded knee, there's only one crime involved. That's genocide. Until we face that, nothing's gonna be solved. There is a world treaty against genocide, which the U.S. has never signed. When I think of the past and now the future, I wonder what they have in mind.